बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम। अस्सलामुअलैकुम, आई एम योर फिज़िक्स टीचर मिस साइदा। आफ्टर दिस क्लास यू विल बी एबल टू अंडरस्टैंड कॉन्सेप्ट ऑफ प्रीफिक्सेस, देयर यूजेस एंड मैथमेटिकल कैलकुलेशंस। फ्रॉम योर प्रीवियस क्लास यू ऑलरेडी नो द एडवांटेज ऑफ एसआई सिस्टम in which multiples and submultiples of different units are obtained by multiplying or dividing with 10 or power of 10. A unit can be increased or decreased by multiplying or dividing with positive power of 10 is called multiple. A unit can be increased or decreased by multiplying or dividing with negative power of 10 is called submultiples. The main advantage of using multiples and submultiples is that its manipulation is quite easy. Now that we know about the SI system and what it provides to the scientist, the SI system utilizes a standard system of prefixes to the base unit and allow them to be more relevant to and descriptive of relevant magnitude. Prefixes are the word or letter added before SI unit. Prefixes and their values are given in the table. Prefixes are tera, giga, mega, kilo, hecto, deca, deci, centi, milli, micro, nano and pico. Keep in mind, prefixes should never be combined, like millimeter of a meter is a micrometer, not millimeter. Table shows that prefixes are based on 10. You can learn value of prefixes by this mnemonic. The great man King Henry daughter drink cold milk until 9 p.m. We use formula for conversion of prefixes. Given unit multiply by desired unit over given unit is equal to result of desired unit. For example, if we want to convert 103.2 centimeter to meters, after applying formula we get answer 1.032 meters. You use this formula for your home assignment. Now complete your assignment.